trickles to Pezic. As he tries to get back to spending time in the offensive zone here. Turnover, Giroux, the shot, he scores! Denied by the glove so often here over the last two games. He finds a hole here, and it's 3-1 Philadelphia.
And Aaron Ekblad has had a very difficult game so far. He coughs that puck up. Former rookie of the year. Did not make a veteran play here. Puts it into the slot area. Giroux grabs it, fires it to the blocker side, and ends up sniping here. He's had a lot of quality chances recently. Most of them to the glove hand. This time he